It's the sixth day, and we're headed to DC.
Woo!
Yeah!
Here we are.
I don't know, about Ed's elephant museum or something.
What does the sign say? Like elephant, but like...
Give me your camera. Go. Do you want me to just film it or do you want me to take a picture?
Enchanted forest.
That's so sad. Oh, sad.
Can you climb on the stairways? Stairway
you
to nowhere.
Can. I would not like suggest stepping off the bed.
It's not that far.
I think you might survive.
That's like 2 feet.
Here's the giant elephant.
One of many.
One of many.
It's Horton. Horton, here's a who.
Elephant butt.
Are you ready for this amount of elephants?
Wow.
I mean, can you ever be ready for this amount of elephants?
There's a lot of elephants. Like I said, if you're gonna fly,
it's your bed. Mr. Ed's first elephant.
Which one?
This one, I'm assuming?
The woodwork.
Yeah.
That was his first one.
We're in DC. Yeah.
Oh, so this is Colby.
That's Smalls.
No, no, no.
That's Sam. They're cute. And dorks.
No.
Just like us. We're headed to breakfast. We're gonna go get bagels at a deli. And then we're gonna wander. How about this for our next house? Yeah? We'll just move into one of these.
Yep.
Sounds good. We're just at the Renwick Gallery. And now we are on our way to go past the White House and we're going to the National Portrait Gallery, which should be fun. I love that place. It's so pretty. So that's exciting. You like it here?
Yeah.
Smalls and her hero.
Thank you.
Yeah.
This is what Marcus does in the National Portrait Gallery.